I make this recipe on repeat because it's packed with greens and it's ready in under 20 minutes. First you toast walnuts, then it's garlic, chili and greens for another 5 minutes or so before you simply blend that up with a little bit of pasta water. All you're going to do is pour it through your pasta, add a bit more pasta water and lemon juice, and there you go. Can you believe you can make something so healthy in just 15 minutes or so?